Suns. Here come the Blazers. Minute 49 left in the quarter. Caleb Houston away from the ball, trying to stay with Drew Eubanks. Picks up the foul. And the Magic over the limit. That'll put Eubanks at the free throw line. 65% free throw shooter. Played his college basketball at Oregon State. He's in his fifth year in the NBA. They cut the lead tonight. Orlando jumped out to a 16-point advantage. Eubanks' first 3.5 seasons with the San Antonio Spurs. Knocks down a couple of free throws, and the Magic lead is now 8. Wagner going to bring it up the floor. Wagner, Ross, Suggs, and Houston for the Magic. Suggs almost stolen by Portland. Wagner gets it back. In fact, Portland had possession, so a fresh 24-second clock. Lillard defending Wagner. Caleb Houston for three. That's strong. Rebounded by Gary Payton. Jalen Suggs way up. I thought he was going to get a tip in there. Just didn't come down in the right spot for him. Knocked away by Wagner. Oh my goodness. That is an illegal screen by Eubanks. He did not stay stationary. Had a little move forward. And a hard screen by Eubanks. Sent Franz Wagner flying. Another look. See that left shoulder pop out?
Yep. I don't think he ever knew the screen was coming, David. I don't know if that was Caleb Houston on that switch, but there needs to be better communication right there. Got to let him know that screen's about to happen. He was not prepared to get hit.
Atlanta gets it back. Payton, very good defender. Mo Wagner open for three. That's good. That's a big shot. Portland had the momentum. Mo Wagner buries a three.
Well, this second unit has got to do a good job, though. They got to continue to attack the paint. Got one there.
Payton cross court, sharp. Lillard stolen by Ross. 30 seconds to play in the quarter. Wagner operating. He's the primary playmaker with his five on the court. Brother sets the screen for him. Eubanks on a switch and a foul on Eubanks reaching in. See how cleverly Franz reached his arms out looking for that contact.
You're on an island, and that's the thing. You know, we've talked so much about Franz on these drives to the basket, David. His footwork, his ability to go either direction. You're guarding him one-on-one. He's coming at you. You really just have to guess.
And we saw there, you see veteran players who have learned, like Harden, James Harden, putting his arms out with the basketball, forcing the defender to create contact. It's just a way the Ravens can get to the free throw line.
We'll see Damian Lillard do that a few times in this game.
Franz Wagner now with 6. Suggs is on Lillard. Lillard beats him to the basket. And then Eubanks had it knocked away. Lillard got it back, and that's the end of the quarter. No basket. Would have been too late. And the Magic finish strong.